I'm Carmen. I've been fortunate to survive cancer twice. What strength and dignity mean to me? I was closed with strength through my faith, my family, and my care team. Dignity comes from within, finding one's way to love oneself from within, and accepting that beauty is what you feel, not what others see. It's a difficult journey to take, and even more difficult to find that peace.